Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Studio Stuff on my channel. Sorry if I sound a bit stuffy, still got a cold. But today we're not playing Trials, we're playing Gylt. Now, Gylt's an exclusive to Stadia, so I really should have played this before, but it's on Pro, so I'm going to play it now. I'm also really not very good at horror games or stealth games, so let's see how we do.
I can't believe it's been over a month now.
Gotta say, this game looks great as well. Right. So this is by Tequila Works, he made Rhyme, right? I think so. It's absolutely gorgeous, mind. So this is a bit more of a story game than a trial, so I don't know how much talking you're gonna get, but enjoy the mumbling. Enjoy it.
Just vanished one day. No one knows why.
Emily Kaufman.
Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her.
We will find her.
I have to.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
Cutscenes are super impressive.
Oh no, my bike is busted. How will I get home?
Oh no, she's in Silent Hill. Oh no. Oh no. Right.
Finders keepers.
Oh god. God, warrior! I'm super impressed by how this looks. I guess this is my first like proper single-player game on a Stadia that I've played. So
I should be able to take that home. The station's not too far.
Okay, nice simple map system. So I've got an inventory journal.
Hope it's still open.
Stamina system.
Come on.
I always like, yeah, credits like that. It's just like such like a film. It's cool. It feels like a Tim Burton film already. Very creepy.
I'm pretty sure no one uses. There's gotta be a way around these.
Get another inhaler. Just casually inhalers lying around. So I know there's collectibles, but see, I'm not gonna look for that on the first go. Just get out of the way. Oh no, this is A plus gameplay. Is there anything else in here? Nice old computer though, big fan of that. So I'm toying with the idea. Excuse the cold. I'm toying with the idea of making this a series, but it depends how scared I get. Tom.
Most people in town work at the factory. If the cable car is closed, I can try the factory.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to try
Maybe
the factory.
Maybe someone can give me a ride home.
Oh no. As an achievement for throwing stuff in the bin, and yes, I am gonna try and get the achievements because I'm a big nerd.
Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. The newspaper doesn't say anything about when did they stop writing about it.
Creepy old dude.
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
That's creepy.
Okay, okay.
It's gonna be a ghost or something. That's not ominous. What's that? What?
Just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Then maybe he'll come back soon. I should wait in the cable car.
This is giving me such Silent Hill vibes. That's not good for me. It's not good for me at all. Oh no, shenanigans. Oh god. It really is Silent Hill. That's amazing. I wonder how many videos compare this to Silent Hill and Alan Wake. Pretty much all of them, right? Title screen. Scared I'm gonna get. Oh, it's a flashlight. It's a horror game. Determined.
Okay. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess.
This kid's stolen a lot of stuff
no
already.
One's here.
You know?
Who turned off the lights?
Can I aim this? I can. Okay. Oh dear. I'm hoping I can do one of these videos soon when I haven't got a stuffy nose. But it's still winter. I'm so on edge. That's why I'm being so quiet. It's not good.
What's going on here?
It's literally Silent Hill. That's what's going on. See, I'm good, but it's jump scares I don't do. So I know there is some in here, so hopefully you'll get the full reaction to it. Right, so we've got to go to the school, right? Do not enter. I'm gonna trust it. I'm gonna trust that sign. That sign's my friend. Really, like, the atmosphere in this game is crazy. The
festival was like a week ago. I thought the signs were all taken down. No police, no firemen, no ambulances. Did everyone just leave or what?
Well, that almost got me. Won't lie to you. It might be worse because I've got headphones in.
Was there an earthquake? I hope everyone's okay.
This kid is way not as freaked out as I would be. It's Emily. Or is it?
Is that Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Bachman School.
Just walk straight up to the front door. Ah, that's
locked,
too easy.
Of course. Now what? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office.
Can we stop with the foreboding music now, please? That's a nice hedge maze. Anyone inhalers around here? Really want some inhalers. Because I'm gonna need them.
Who put these up? These aren't my flyers.
Oh, jeez. Big old key. That is a fish monster. That's what that is. Right, can I? I'll stealth. That's fine, kids. Oh no.
There's more of those.
Right, so you're about to watch me, the master of non-stealth, screw this up. I nailed it. I nailed it. Hey, it's my first achievement on the channel. I've got achievements before, but nice and clear. Right. The atmosphere in this game is insane. I'm so on edge. This is one of those I'm going to play in the mornings, in broad daylight. Alrighty then.
What's going on here?
That's my journal.
It's another strange book.
I don't like it here. I miss my home and all my old friends. Well, Right, so I'm guessing because they're all eyes, I have to shine a light on them. No? That is unsettling, though.
Emily? It's locked from the other side.
I'm gonna have to hide in there in a minute, aren't I? Where do I need to go? Over in the halo.
God.
More unsettling eyes. Some kind of collecting light. Oh dear.
Nothing.
There is, that's great. That's more unsettling stuff. This camera's not good. Oh, lovely.
Everything looks different.
That's a sad picture, guys.
Everything looks different.
Time to move, I'm guessing. I've seen the steam all at me. Steam all. Nice puzzle mastery. I think we'll get through this event, then we'll stop. Maybe we'll do another episode. Maybe it'll be a let's play. My voice will hold out. That's the hope. First person view in a horror game. I like it.
Vanishes. And the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she?
Under the bed. Well, it is a perfect time to stop, I think. Right, guys. That was a quick look at Gylt. Might do another episode, we'll see. If you liked it, like the video, like the channel. We'll see you next time.